victory could put one of these teams in the tag team title hunt.
Diego set to start things off against Tyson Kidd. There's a quick tag to Fernando of Los Matadores. Tyson Kidd and Cesaro a very impressive over the last couple of weeks ever since they formed a team. Cover here from Fernando and a kick out.
Also could be a lot of opportunities for a lot of other superstars and divas around here, John, with the return of the Authority on its way.
The one thing the Authority is fair.
Oh, with a drop kick from Fernando, takes out Tyson Kidd, but Cesaro's the legal man. What an uppercut from Cesaro. Cutting off Fernando.
We have a bullfighter about to go a swinging.
It's gonna be worse than that, I think.
Tag to Tyson Kidd, man. What a drop kick by Kidd. Shoots the half, the cutter, Diego breaks up the count of one.
The swinging's not so bad, it's the sudden stop that hurts.
Guys, we talk about the tag team division. What about the Ascension making their debut this past Monday night on Raw? Connor and Victor. Look at this, one more time. The drop kick from Tyson Kidd nearly put away Los Matadores.
Yeah, we expect to see the Ascension in action a little bit later on tonight.
Fernando trying to create space. Oh, there goes Cesaro. Tyson Kidd. There's a tag to Cesaro, and here comes Diego.
So both teams have their mascot out here.
The fast-paced style of Los Matadores on display here on SmackDown. Whoa, Cesaro launched him.
Oh, man, how great is that?
I remember when I used to do that.
Whoa! Well, Torito looks like he's trying to direct traffic out there. Diego, caught up by Cesaro. Look at this. The strength of Cesaro. Tagged by Tyson Kidd.
We've seen this before. Watch this.
Tyson Kidd to the top rope.
Good night.
That is impressive.
Great double team teamwork. Kidd and Cesaro are your winners.
Delivered again.
Kidd and Cesaro saying before this match they wanted to make an impact in the tag team division, bound to knock off the new tag team champions who we saw earlier on tonight, the Usos.
And proud Natty there applauding her husband.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.